In the trial for the drug Lipitor, 1.9% of the Lipitor group had a heart attack, compared to 3% in the placebo group. This indicates that Lipitor reduced the risk of a heart attack by 1.1%. If you ask your doctor about the risk reduction, he or she would say Lipitor lowered your risk by 36%. The study highlights the fact that 1.9 is 36% less than 3, which gives a much more impressive perception of the drug's effectiveness. What's even worse is that the opposite tactic is used for side effects. In another popular drug trial for the statin Crestor, 54 additional cases of diabetes developed in the Crestor group. If the side effects were reported in the same way as the benefits, this would be a 25% increase in diabetes. Since 54 is less than 1% of the total participants in the trial, stating that the side effects occurred less than 1% of the time conveniently downplays the risk.